Soft car sales in Europe claim more victims. Japan's Honda is to cut around 800 jobs at its plant near Swindon in southwest England. The company, which makes the Civic, Jazz and CRV models there, is to start talks with workers over the cuts, which it wants to bring in the next few months. Honda's sales in mainland Europe, especially Spain and Greece, fell by around 1 million in the past year.